Have you seen my beautiful baby? Have you seen my tomato baby? Oh, ELA, baby, suffer the cool of me temper.
Igwe, you are highly welcome.
Thank you.
Igwe, you, this one, when you come to my place with your people, eh? I don't just know what to say. I'm not even you know, whether you are here to buy land from me. But maybe I'm okay.
Before
please, can you just tell us why you are here with all these people?
Thank you so much. You see, there's a reason why we are here. I don't need any introduction, you know me.
Of course.
This is my lord. And here you see the prince, the heir apparent to the throne. That's my son. He has told me that he's in love with your daughter.
Obakibo.
And that is why I am here with him, the mother, and the rest of my kinsmen,
huh?
To see you. In other words, we are here to seek the hand of your daughter in marriage.
Obakibo.
Oh my God.
I feel like fainting.
No, no, you shouldn't faint. That will create a problem for me.
Please, can you just
abuse yourself? Don't be very informal.
Fenting. I feel like fenting. Please, can you just repeat yourself? Repeat in French.
I feel like fenting.
You know what? We were here. My son, the prince, wants to marry your daughter. That is why we are here.
You mean you are my in-law in making?
Yes.
Igwe, actually, this is my beautiful wife.
Okay.
Omobidia. And this is my younger brother.
Uh-huh.
That is the reason why when I saw you and your people, I said, oh, I can go for you for. I got Igwe. Igwe sees that your son, Prince, is interested in marrying my own daughter. Anything came. Only watch your boys. Mpuruma. Bambam beke. I guess so much. We have to present Ikono to them in order to recall them. Okay, see me. Give her a chance. So if
my beautiful baby, have you seen my tomato baby? Oh, ELA, baby, suffer the cool of me.
Hey, in Igbo tradition,
Ada, baby, na sugar, yo. Everybody, put a cane no more. If any man maka, better soup na money till I'm old. Ada, mwamba, peke, ya.
Chineke, you are the maker of. I forget to leave you careful. What's up, Papa? Isn't this call or not? To pray. God, I say, make you your love. Where you don't carry put it for where you go there. The love can't extend, it reach where me and my family people there. God has said that love it go remain in Jesus' name.
Amen. Yeah. Yeah.
God, you see this Igwe son where we praise. Where see my daughter? Oyoyo mwa. Papa mwa. Ene buku ebu elu. Onu kwa jie boy si. Akwara ano. Opi ano. Hira ano. Shakina bomon ano. God, that I'm asking. God, I'm begging you. make the love wait, praise get for where my daughter day. If na one day before, make you reach 20, 30, 40, 50, 1,000. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
God again, make I no forget. Igwe na my in-law in making. If na 1,000, Igwe go put it for his account. God touch Igwe. Make Igwe put 850 or 900 into my account. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God, now here I go closer. Anyone who I don't remember, play. When you don't say I need them. Eh? Anyone who is supposed to pray, but you don't come enter my mouth, I forget prayer. But you remember, God, I beg, add and join. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Oh, brother.
Ibo Kwanu. Lien. Kwanzu Enu.
The next thing we are going to do now is to call our daughter with it. Yeah, because Igwe and the priest are not here to marry me. Neither they are here to marry my beautiful wife or Obi. Eh? So we will call Edith and give her drink. If Edith drinks and give to the prince, that is a symbol of acceptance. I am once here carry many. I know I'm a super. Edith.
Why?
For everywhere, da get up for up and down. Baby, na tomato, baby, too fresh like morning wine. Ada welele, yo koko ko. Everybody they wait. Puta kene no bo. If I did my maka, better supu na money kilambo. Ada umwa umwa pekem pekem ya.
Whoever, who are you? Did not say I did.
Have you seen my beautiful baby? Have you seen my tomato baby? Oh, ELA, baby, suffering the cool of me temper. Ada, baby, na sugar, sugar. Everybody, put a can in the bar. If I do.
Jesus is Lord.
Is that the DPO? Okay. Please, can you send your man to number 145 Oluwa Street? There's a problem there right now that I want some arrests to be made. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hi.
This is more than what I can take. The police has to come in into this.
Yes,
I do. You have to tell me.
You have to arrest this woman. She's a suspect. The respect of the death of my son, the prince. Go and take her to the station.
Hey! I'm doing this.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm not arresting you.
I'm a little bit.
My only son,
he was not fair.
Oh, my God.